DJ, ballets aren't just for girls, they're fun. And you know, you just might learn something. Yeah, he's gonna learn how to mince around in public wearing tights. Why the ballet?
Because we get rid of him for 2 days, you know, and if he comes back with certain awakenings, well, we had the weekend. Morning.
Where'd you hide Becky's present?
In the cereal.
What if she eats it?
Dan, other people look at their food first. What you doing, Becky?
Looking for a job.
Oh, well, in that case, you'll need some cereal. I'll get it.
I'm not that hungry.
You're gonna need your strength. Gonna be out there looking for work.
Right, I guess I'll have some toast or something.
What's the matter? Are you too good for cereal all of a sudden?
Fine. Have cereal. Oh, my God. What's this check for?
That's enough for a full semester at the community college. Assuming none of your classes require books.
Can you guys afford this?
Well, funniest thing happened the other day. I was out shooting at some food when up to the ground come a bubbling crew.
And I circled some of the courses that you might be interested in, particularly this classics of your world literature there, so you can understand what me and your daddy's talking about around the dinner table.
Hey, you guys, this is so great. I gotta go tell Mark.
Well, then, we got two, count them two, daughters in college.
Yeah, we're going to have a lot of explaining to do at the next white trash luncheon.
Chicago, 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 Grandma. Mom, she's singing. I was thinking, since DJ and I got to spend the weekend in Chicago, wouldn't it be wonderful if we dropped in on Darlene?
National title.